Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's Geek Geek No Year, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to download and install the iOS 15 on your iPhone. Okay, I'm sure most of us might be finding it difficult to install the iOS 15 on our iPhone. Okay, but in this video I'm going to show you how to do that without using your mobile data. So if you're actually new to my YouTube channel, please guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to like this video. Okay, so let's dive in for the video. Okay, so basically, in order for you to install and download the iOS 15 on your iPhone, you actually need to do a simple trick. And I'm also going to show you how to do that simple trick. But first of all, let me get my iPhone. Okay, so currently I'm on my iPhone. The first thing you need to do is you need to head to your settings. Then from settings, go to general settings. Then from the general settings, this is where you're going to find the software updates. So if you click on the software updates, you're also going to notice that you can't download and install the iOS 15 basically. Okay, but what you need to do is you need to go back to date and time. Then you need to change your time. Let me say you're watching the video now, you need to change your time to 2 weeks from 2 weeks from now, basically, like in 2 weeks from now. Okay, then once you're done with that, then you need to go back to software and update, then come to automatic settings, then from automatic settings, turn off install iOS updates. Then once you turn that off, go back to your software updates. Then you're going to find out that you can actually download and install the iOS 15 now. Okay, with that said guys, you can go ahead and install the iOS 15 basically. And yeah, if you do enjoy the video guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to turn on notifications to get notified whenever I upload a new video like this. See you guys in another video. Thanks for watching.